Southern Command was lost. More than half our troops were lost with it. If not for the heroism of Cartwright and Hale, many more would have been killed, myself included. We were flying the survivors to a makeshift camp in Cardiff. Despite my insistence, Hale refused to board the last plane. The last time I saw Hale, he was looking over a map Cartwright had given him. I learned later that it detailed the known paths of the power conduits. The conduits only run above ground for a short distance before burrowing deep into the Cimmerian tunnels. Entering those tunnels is nothing short of suicide. Nevertheless, I believe that is exactly what Hale did.
Alliance has tracked Grayskin into tunnel network. Confirm coordinates and report. X-ray 3. Route extrapolation indicates your present course terminates in red structure. Extent of defense is unknown. Recommend proceeding.
We believe Hale followed the Camaran tunnels for several miles, finally reaching a major conduit junction. This would have led him directly into a Camaran tower. The tower was most likely what we now know as C3. Each tower is named for its relative position in the conduit network. C3 is only 12 miles from the center. It would have been exceedingly well defended. We had been at Cardiff for several hours when I received a radio message from Hale. He told me he was in London, and he asked if snow was normal for July. He described a tower in the middle of London, one far bigger than that which they had found in Somerset, and with power conduits emerging in all directions. He said, "If we destroy the tower, we destroy the Chimera." For all I knew, Hale was completely mad. And even if what he was saying was true, we had no idea how to destroy the tower. But there was one new factor working in our favor. I had been able to contact the Americans, and they had joined forces with us in Cardiff. I decided to gamble that Hale was right. I convinced the Americans to help launch a full assault on the tower. We were bringing everything we had to London. I was counting on Hale to clear out a landing zone. If he couldn't take out the Stalkers, the mission would be over before it began.
Thank you.